You believe it, you guys. We've waited so long for this. This is our very first holiday album ever. Spoiler alert, it's amazing. We can't wait to catch up with the Grammy winner and her performance coming up.
All right, plus Stephanie Oppenheim is here.
To music from a brand new holiday album, first one ever. But first, this is Today on NBC. 42, and the most wonderful time of the year is about to get even more wonderful thanks to fifth-time Grammy winner Miss Alicia Keys.
15-time Grammy winner. You said five. We gotta give her her due.
Thank you so much. I said, wait a minute. I earned everything.
Alicia Keys is out with her first ever holiday album. It's called Santa Baby. We are so delighted to be in your presence. We love you, your spirit, your voice. Mm-hmm. And now you're bringing all those beautiful talents to a Christmas album. Mm-hmm. What made you want to do it after all these years?
I know. I couldn't believe that I had never done it before. Mm-hmm. I was like, how could this be possible? I've done a song here and a song there, but it just felt like I wanted to be a part of those timeless memories that you make during the holidays. And I love this album, Santa Baby. It's so good.
And it's unique. You're doing not just Christmas songs we know, but you're doing some beautiful kind of other songs too. Tell us about what's on there.
Absolutely. You're going to get some of your favorites because they're my favorites too. And you know, that's the part of it. But I definitely wrote some original songs as well. So there's four original songs on the album. December Back to June is the lead song. I'm going to sing that for you today. Old Memories at Christmas, You Don't Have to Be Alone, and Not Even the King. So this album is so, so special. It has a vibe that you can just put it on and enjoy your time with your family.
Yeah, because you know, sometimes there is Christmas music that can grate. This is not that Christmas music.
This is the vibe you need.
This is. Tell me about Alicia's home at Christmas time. How do you guys celebrate, and what are some of your traditions?
We definitely, you know, between us, we have a big family. Mm-hmm. And so it's all about bringing people together. We love it. It's the food, it's the music, it's the fun, it's the kids running around like crazy. It's pajamas. It's a mess.
It's like our houses. Yeah. We love this. What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Please Come Home for Christmas. Oh. This is one of my favorites. Mm. I get to kind of mix that fallen energy meets like holiday Christmas. You're going to love this.
All right. Take it away.
Thank you, Alicia.
All right, let's do it. Come over here. And we're going to get it.
To have the blues, my baby. so good. There'll be no sorrow, no grief and no pain. I'll be happy Christmas once again.
Oh. Yeah.
Good. Alicia Keys and her beautiful band. You guys are sounding good this morning.
Hearts are pounding.
And we got more music.
There's more.
There's more.
Okay. The Christmas album, Santa Baby, finally here. Mm. Thank you. Okay. Thank you for giving us our soundtrack for the next 3 weeks.
The soundtrack for the rest of your life.
Yeah. We're back. More music with Alicia. But first, this is Today on NBC.
Oh, my God.
It's more like your two-woman cheering section. Alicia Keys, it's just so beautiful. We're so happy. We're like, thank you for doing a Christmas record.
We've never been happier. All right, you've got another song for us, Miss Alicia Keys. Take it away.
All right, let's do it. Special one.
For me.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Wait, Ave Maria and Fallen. What just happened? Right? What
the
was
mashup,
happening?
We didn't know we needed.
How did you decide to do that mashup? That's amazing.
You know what? I've kind of played with that in different moments. And for this holiday album, it just felt for Santa Baby, we had to do it for y'all this morning.
Let me tell you, we were like, hitting each other over there.
I know.
Is this really happening?
It was actually
and your violin was absolutely
big
beautiful.
Love to Cherie. This is the first time I've ever featured the part of the Fallen record that has violin on it. So this was a beautiful moment.
Cherie, great to see you.
Congratulations.
You've got an awesome band, by the way.
Amazing. Yeah. You guys are incredible.
Love y'all. Wow.
Alicia, we are so excited. Today's the day. Santa Baby, the name of the Christmas album. It is out right now. You can grab it.
Alicia's got more music on the third and fourth hour, but first, to check your local news and weather.